Dear Excellencies, it is my pleasure as a Deputy Minister of Education and Science of Ukraine to deliver a welcome address from Acting Minister of Education and Science of Ukraine, Sergei Shkarlet. We are witnesses to the historic changes in economy and political, social development, science and education. The chaos we face now might be perceived as disturbing the judgment, but there could be no better time to define that the European higher education area should jointly stand for. We are happy to see the fundamental values of higher education, democracy, and the rule of law as a central to the European higher education area vision. Our universities should continue to be driving forces towards peaceful, sustainable, and fair societies. We support the crucial role higher education should play in meeting the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals 2030. The SDGs is our strategic priority, in line with the decree of the President of Ukraine, Volodymyr Zelensky, and Ukraine is dedicated to achieving the set targets. Next decade should more profound and mutual beneficial partnerships among already 49 members of European higher education area family, inclusive, innovative, and interconnected teaching and learning, equal access to cooperation mechanisms, brain circulation, and digitally enhanced higher education environments should become our common priorities in the years to come. It is in our power to make these inspiration in reality. We might rightly be no restricted to our homes, but our ideas have no limits. United in diversity and solidarity, we are deeply committed to further implementation of the Bologna process. We welcome the adoption of the Rome Ministerial Communique 2020 and commit to contributing towards achieving our joint goals by 2030. Thank you very much.